Hello everyone. In this video, we are going to see how to work with multiple screens. Okay, you have to just give start command to create a screen. As far as maintain session is concerned, for every session, you can have up to 8 screens. Okay, I'm giving start command. It will create a screen. But how do you know there are multiple screens? You have to use swap list command to see the list of screens. Okay, you can create up to 8 screens in the same session, and right the star denotes you are in this screen ID 2. If you want to move to screen ID 1, you have to give place the cursor here and press enter. There's one more command to see the list of screens you are using immediately. As a swap, I mean the command is swap bar. Press enter. It is going to create a bar in the below. Okay, it is going to create a bar in the below, and whenever you create a screen or cancel a screen, it is going to show the corresponding statistics automatically. Instead of writing a swap list, you can use swap bar. Okay, this is a primary menu. So you are here, and we can use point and shoot. You can place the cursor and press enter key. It's like it's a point and shoot menu. I'm going to create another screen. Start, you can also add options, start 3.4. So we are in this screen where asterisk is present, and DS list stands for dataset list. 3.4 is for listing the datasets. And you can create up to how many screens? Start 3.2. You can create up to 8 screens. If you want to cancel a screen, you have to give equal to X. Okay, I'm writing swap list. It's going to be swap space list. We are on this screen, I'm going to the screen. So I want to rename the screen. So we have a command called screen name, SCR name, save menu. Okay, it has renamed the screen. You can rename whatever name you want. Okay, it will be maximum 8 characters. Suppose you want to go to the screen, press enter, SCR name, some name. Okay, we are renamed. So we use swap bar for creating a bar in the below. We use screen name. Okay, we gave new name for renaming a screen. Remember, all these commands can be used in any panel. And use start 3.2 along with the options. Okay, for starting a session. For canceling session, you can use equal to X. If you want to see the list of screen, you can use swap list. Even in swap bar also, you can see the list of screens. Okay, if you have multiple screens, it's going to be very handy for you. Suppose you'll be writing program in one screen, we'll be editing a file in another screen, we will be looking for the job status in another screen. So it's better to have multiple screens. Okay, I'm going to give equal to X to cancel the screen. Okay. There's one more way to, I want to cancel, at the same time I want to open another screen. Okay, for example, I'm here, I want to open another screen, say 3.2. You can do equal to 3.2. It is going to create, okay, a new screen, recreate. So opening a list of screens is going to be very handy for you. So try to use as many screens as you can, so that you need not press F3 and enter many times. Thanks for watching this video.